exotic animals, all right? I've got a Norwegian desert pigeon. No, seriously, yeah. Yeah, I'll show you sometime, because I've got the Norwegian desert pigeon. I've got the South Korean bungalow jumper. And then I've got the lip-smacking bottle tapper. Yeah.
Really? Yeah, well, when I was in Vietnam, you see, I got so many...
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, well, you see, like, this baby was being born, like, on the hood of the car.
Yeah,
legit. And then, like, this raptor walked up to the baby, and he sniffed him up and down, and this raptor looked at me, and he looked back at the baby, he looked at me again, he was like, oh... He literally spoke English, okay? Not only was there a raptor, but it was an English-speaking raptor, and he goes...
Hey, Parker, do you want to make a video?
I'm on the phone, sorry.
Oh, okay, well, maybe later then.
Okay, alright. What was I talking about?
Oh yeah, the raptor goes, Dave, that's a nice baby, and I was like, I know, right? And then, you know...
Okay, get to move 10. You're so gonna lose this time.
Great. Yeah, and then somehow she screamed loud.
Hey, Parker, did you want to play a board game?
I'm on the phone, I can't.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe later then?
Yeah.
Okay.
But she screamed so loud the police heard.
Wait a second, you cheating son of a bitch.
Parker, you want to help me catch the frogs that I modified to be dinosaurs?
I'm busy.
Oh. Okay, well, maybe later then.
Okay.
Yeah. No, literally. Seriously? You're doing that? What clothes are you wearing? Me? Well, I've got a shirt on. No, that's all.
Really?
Hey, kid!
Wow! Jeez, Dad!
You wanna come help take down the Empire?
I'm on the toilet and on the phone.
Oh, well, later then.
Yeah. So it was actually extremely fun. Yeah, because I'd never driven a car into a lake before, but then... Because we tied him up in the trunk, and then we put a brick on the... Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Ah.
Christ!
Parker!
What?
Do you want to come with me so we can crush our enemies and listen to the lamentations of their women?
I'm on the phone, and I think you might need to fix the door.
Oh shit, Mom's gonna be pissed.
It took him a while, and he gave it a good look, and I just... Oh.
Parker, I need your help to crush the rebellion. Once and for all.
What?
We need to crush the rebellion.
I can't...
We need to crush the rebellion. Are you in or are you out?
I'm on the phone. I kinda can't right now.
Okay. Well, may the force be with you, I guess.
Okay. So yeah, the homeless guy, let me tell you, okay, he was enraged.
Yeah, so she wouldn't give me my money because, like, you know, well, yeah, I forgot to tell you that I'm a homeless. That's part of what makes me all... Then she wouldn't give me the money, so I slapped her so hard. I took the ring off my left hand, put it on my right hand, and just straight up back right across the jaw. You would not believe it. She was screaming.
Parker, you want to come back in time with me so we can punch Hitler in the nose?
I'm on the phone. I can't right now, but... I mean, just bring back a picture or something.
Okay, maybe later then.
Alright. But yeah, then my ring got all bloody and I had to wash it off. And, ugh.
Parker? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay, bye.
Your refuge.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Alright, I promise I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay? Alright, bye.
Who the hell have you been talking to on the phone all day?
Oh, that was actually my girlfriend.
Oh, okay. How'd you get a girlfriend?
I have no idea, really.
Well, if you have any questions or need any help with anything, I'm more than happy to answer any of those.
No. Every time I ask you a question, you give me horrible
advice. Son of a bitch!